The Hoosier Hot Shots.
Okay, let's go, boys.
Now we got it.
Just happened to think.
You mean quit playing?
I have a letter.
Oh, a letter?
Here's an open letter to the boys in the air, on land, or foam. Mm-hmm. While you're scrapping over there, we're getting in the scrap back home.
You're not getting
by
that.
Sure,
I know.
Right in the groove.
And you know that. Let's have some more coffee?
Yeah, let's.
Oh, man, that's out. No more coffee in the pot.
Uh-huh.
No more sugar in the drawer. But gosh, oh, gee, what care we if it's going to help win the war?
Hmm? Yeah, no more bacon on the pig.
Right.
No more butter in the store. But we will lean on margarine if it's going to help win the war.
Hezzie, you know, we don't need cuffs on trouser legs, and them zoot suits now are dead.
Uh-huh.
We'll jump the bumpers on our cars if we can bump axes' heads.
Yeah, and there's no more ethyl in the tank. No more tires on anymore. But we won't squawk. We'll get out and walk if it's going to help win the war.
Yes, sir, that's exactly right. You know another thing? We must do less driving.
Yeah, do more parking.
Oh, yes. You know eggs?
Well,
eggs becoming very few. We won't let it make us sore, because we'll act like men and bear with a hen if it's going to help win the war.
No more spinach in the can. Popeye hollers with a roar. We'll give the greens to the brave Marines if it's going to help win the war.
A civilian on a diet helps a soldier on a tack. So we may not stay so round, so firm, or so fully packed.
No more steak from the cow. Skirts are shorter than before. So we'll eat less and see a bit more if it's going to help win the war.
We won't squawk, we'll get out and walk if it's going to help win the war.